Hi, this video will show you how to set up a Norton Family Parental Control account on your child's Android device. Norton Family is a parental control solution that helps parents or guardians monitor their children's online activities. To begin setting up a Norton Family account on your child's Android device, you must first add your child to your Norton account, followed by setting up the devices your child uses. Open a browser on your computer and go to my.norton.com. Click Sign In. Sign in with your account credentials. If you have an active subscription, you will see the Parental Controls tile. Click Setup Family. Check out what you could do with Smart Parental Controls and click Next. Before you start, take a note of the information provided and click Let's Begin. Enter the name of the child who uses this device. Feel free to add your child's nickname. Upload a photo or choose an avatar and then click Next. Now, select the restriction level based on your child's age. By clicking on the down arrow, you can see the details of the features or the supervision listed. Click Next. If the current device is yours, the parent device, click on Mine. If your child's device is an Android device, click on Android, and then scan the QR code using the child's device to download and install the Norton Family Parental Control app. You may also copy the direct download link by clicking on the copy icon and share it through an email or other communication channels to download and install the Norton Family Parental Control app on your child's Android device. Alternatively, you may open the Google Play Store on your child's device and search for the Norton Family Parental Control app. Choose the app and tap Install. After installation, tap Open. Read the agreements and then select the checkboxes. Tap Continue. An activation code is generated that can be used to activate the child's device. On your computer, click Start Activation. Enter this code in the space given and then click Activate. To complete the activation and assign the device to the selected child, tap Confirm and Continue in the confirmation screen on the child's device. That's it. The device is now assigned to the selected child. You may click on Go to Norton Family Dashboard to go to the dashboard. Norton Family Parental Control needs the following permissions for monitoring this device. To activate Device Administrator, tap on it, and then tap Activate. Similarly, enable all other permissions as shown on the screen. Once all the permissions are enabled, tap Continue. That's it. You have successfully created your child's profile on this device. Your child can use the in-app Safe Search browser by tapping Open Norton Browser and start browsing the web safely. You can now start monitoring your child's online activities by signing into my.norton.com. Alternatively, you can install the Norton Family Parental Control app on your iOS devices or the parent mode of the Norton Family Parental Control app on your Android devices. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.norton.com.